Welcome friend to my YouTube channel Aptitude Math Learner with a new interesting question. And the question today we are having that is, after having spent 25% of his money on machinery, 30% on raw material and 10% on staff, a person is left with rupees 70,000. The amount spent on raw material is, so here we have to find out the amount which he spent on raw material. So the data we are having that is on machinery. How much did he spend on machinery? From the total amount he spent, that is 25%. So this is what this is the money which he spent on machinery. So the first thing, we are here to write the data, and 30% he spent on raw material, and 10% he spent on his staff. So to find out the amount spent on raw material, we have to find out the first thing, that is his total amount. So for this we take that, let the total amount, we suppose his total amount to be, that is X. So we have just taken his total amount, that is X, to find out this his whole amount. So how much will be his total amount? We find it like this. So let's suppose this is his total amount which we have taken, the total amount, and from this total amount he spent, you can see in the question as well, from his total amount he spent 25% on machinery. So 25% of the money, that is total 25% of his money, that is X, he spent on machinery, and we take minus because he has spent his money. For spending 25%, we take minus, and for the raw material, the amount which he spent from the total, that is 30%. So this is 30% of his amount, of his total amount. We are just taking only 30%. We are taking it out from the total. And amount which he spent on staff, that is how much? That is 10%. So after spending these amount on machinery, raw material and the staff, now from the total amount we have taken out this, he is left with how much? That is 70,000. So this is the amount left after spending these all things. So the total amount will be, how much will be the total amount? For this we take the LCM, and here we are having, that is 100. So this becomes, we have just taken the LCM, so this becomes, that is 100x, and 100 cancel out, we get, that is 25x minus 30x and minus 10. Here also we have x and 10x, this becomes 70,000 from here. So this 100 will go upward, and this whole become 100 minus 25 minus 30 minus 10, we get here, that is 35x from here, and this 100 goes upward, become, that is 70,000, multiply, this goes upward and becomes, that is how much? That is 100. So to find out the total amount, that is how much? That is X. We have just taken, we have just supposed the total amount, that is x. So we here find the total amount, and the total amount will be that is, so here we are having that is 70,000 multiplied by 100, and this 35 goes downward and divides these whole digits. So here 35 ones are, and 35 2000. So this becomes that is 2000. So the total amount now we have got that is 200 and this 20. So this is 2 lakh. So 2 lakh is the total amount. And now you can take a look in the question. So it says that the amount spent on raw material. So how much percentage of his total money did he spend on raw material? So the raw material we are having that is 30%. So 30% from his total amount was spent on raw material. So how much will be the 30% of his total amount? So amount spent on raw material, that is, so the amount spent, that is how much? That is 30%. So 30% of the total amount. So the total amount we are having, that is 2 lakh. So 30% of the total amount on raw material. And how much will be the 30%? So 20 from here and 20 from here. So here we have got that is 30 multiplied by, and the amount we get that is 60,000. So this is the amount spent on raw material. And this 60,000 is our answer. I hope you have completely understood the method and the procedure. So thank you very much.